I'm not autistic, nor am I on any mental health spectrums, and my friends are not on drugs.